gym on.
Yeah!
Are you ready to do gymnastics with mommy or daddy?
Gym on.
It's fun, a lot to study, making you strong in your
Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes? Okay, where is your hello? Can you say hello?
Hello!
Hello!
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, shake your hands.
Oh.
Okay, and sit down. Yes, okay. Guys, wait a second. So I have something special for you today. In this bag, what do you think that is? Sanyocha, sign. Could it be something in English?
Bell.
A bell? It might be a bell. Well,
a drum, please.
A drum. Well, let's see. Let's see. What is it? Is it a drum?
Sticks.
It's the sticks for the drum. Well, they have a special name, but we'll put them right here. Yeah, but that's good, guys. See? I know. You're so smart. It's the drum. That's right. And we're going to use the drum to sing hello today. Okay? So what do we call this, the sticks? What do they remind you of? Do they look like a microphone? Yes. Hello, everybody. We are about to play the drum. Sasha, are we talking at the same time? Do we usually talk at the same time? I don't think so, right? We wait for each other, right? And then raise your hand, okay? Put your hand down, just for now. Just put your hand down. So it does remind you of the microphone or of the something you're gonna enjoy. Yes, it's the lollipop, right? And these are called mallets. Can you say mallets?
Mallets.
Okay, listen to how it sounds. We sing hello, hello. We sing hello, hello. Hey ho, the derry-go. We sing hello, hello. One more time. We sing hello, hello. Can you tap your knees? We sing hello, hello. Hey ho, the derry-go. We sing hello, hello. Who wants to try?
Me.
Okay, well, let's see. Let's do it one by one. Now, one person is drumming and the other ones are tapping your knees, guys. Are you ready? Nina, you ready to play?
Yeah.
We sing hello, hello. We sing hello, hello. Hey, oh, the area. We sing hello, hello. Okay, well, thank you so much, Nina. All right, now let's see Sanyok. We sing hello, hello. We sing hello, hello. Sasha's turn. We sing hello, hello. We sing hello, hello.
Hey, hello, Jerry.
We sing
hello, hello.
Thank you for playing. That was beautiful.
You put a bumbula.
Yes, you did. Okay. We sing hello, hello. We sing hello, hello. Thank you so much. Okay, today we're gonna do something special, okay? Well, I'm gonna describe something to you guys, and if you know what that is, you will raise your hand, don't shout out your name, wait for me to call you, and then you'll tell me what that is, if you know it. So, the bicycles might have two different sounds. One is a horn, and the second one is the bell. That's right. Now rub your ears around the edges just like that. And listen, Sanyo, what are your ears? Can you touch your ears? Okay. And listen, what is it? Just listen. Just listen. It's the horn! That's right. Look, that's the bicycle horn. Now listen to the sound it makes. That's loud, right? So if you point it up, it's really loud. And if you point it down, just like that. So which one is quieter? This way? Oops. Oh, it gets stuck. That's fun. Okay, so which way is louder? Like this?
Yes.
Or this?
No.
This.
This, right? When it's up. You want to try?
Yeah.
You want to try to squeeze it? Okay, Nina? Thank you. Can you pass it? Thank you. Okay, can you point it up? Yay, good. function was?
The bell.
The bell. So the bell. Rub your ears. Sanyok?
Sanyok, rub your ears. Okay.
Yeah.
Bell! Bell!
Wait.
Bell!
The bell. Okay, yeah. And it doesn't really look like a bicycle bell, but we'll pretend it's the bicycle bell, right? Because the bicycle bell makes almost the same sound, right? Do you want to try?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go this way. Mm-hmm. Yes. And it's a very soothing sound too, right? Sash, can you jingle it? And that's easier to jingle when you point it downward. See? Yes. Well, not like that. But that's a good way to explore. See, it's a little bit trickier if you point it up. See? That's beautiful. There are so many ways to play. Can you pass it to Sanyok? Thank you so much. Thank you so much for playing. Sanyok, good job with exploring the sound. Thank you. And Ninochka, thank you so much. Okay, so now you guys know that we have the
horn
and the
bell.
Okay, well, good for you. So last time I showed you some sounds, actually two sounds that the bicycle make. What were they?
Bell and horn.
Bell and the horn. Nina, you're right, but you forgot to do something. What was that? Raise your hand. Yes. Can you say it again?
Horn and bell.
Horn and the bell. Now everybody, can you rub your ears and listen? What is it?
Horn.
The horn. And you already know it. And the
bell.
You already know this. But today, I want to show you something very, very special. I want to show you an instrument that makes the sound of the bicycle, that reminds me of the bicycle bell. And that is...
Triangle.
How did you know that?
Triangle!
It's the triangle, that's right. Okay. And it's actually named by its shape because that is the triangle, right? So now the triangle is a very special instrument because guess what? If I hold it, if I'm not touching it, by the way, what is it made of? Is it metal or wood?
Metal,
that's right. So if I'm not touching the metal and I'm holding it by the red wall right here, and I take the stick, and I tap it, listen to the sound it makes. Yeah. But see what's going to happen if I touch it with my hand and I tap it. Is the sound going to be the same or different? Listen.
Different.
Yes. What happened? The vibration stops, right? When it vibrates or resonates in the air, the sound, right? When you tap it like this and nothing is touching the metal, except for the stick that you tap with, right? And you stop the vibration when you touch it, see? You want to try?
Mm-hmm.
Yes? Okay. But does it, you know what? One more question. Does it remind you of the sound of the bicycle bell?
Yes,
it does. Yes. What other sounds can it be? What other sounds does it remind you of?
Triangle.
Triangle for sure. Then the bicycle bell. It could be the doorbell too, right? And some clocks would make that sound too, right? See? Okay, you want to hold it? Oh, well, let's see. Sashok is called. Oh, you're right. You're holding it by the wall. You want to try to hold it by your hand? Yeah, with your hand. See, that's wonderful. These are two different sounds. Thank you for exploring the triangle. Thank you, Sasha.
Great job.
Yes, now it's twirling around. Okay, well, thank you. Thank you so much. Sana?
The funny group to play.
And you wanna touch it? See, you're making two different sounds on the triangle. Thank you, Sanya. How about Nina? Oops!
Ah.
That's okay, it happens. Yes. A crispy salad. Yes. You wanna touch it with your hand?
No.
No? That's good enough. Thank you so much, guys. So that is, can you tell me one more time? That
triangle.
Is a triangle. Yes. And you can actually ask your parents to get one of those so that you can play with that at home, right? Or you can play it at your school. Yes, with Valeria. All right. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, we are ready to play a new game. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes? Okay. So this game is called the orchestra. And some of you, actually everybody, will take turns. Well, you guys will have a chance to become a conductor. You know who the conductor is? The person who is the leader of the orchestra, right? And who tells what to play and how to play and which section of the orchestra is playing. So we have two drums in the, what color is this?
Red.
In the red circle, right? We have two and two.
Six.
So we have four sticks in the
blue
circle. And we also have four bells in the purple circle, right? So here is what we're gonna do. Everybody hug yourselves. So when I gently tap you on the head, just like this, very gently, it's your turn to pick up the instrument you want. But remember which circle, what color circle you took it from, okay? So you get what you get, and you
don't get upset.
You don't get upset, or you don't throw a fit. And another one, be happy with that. Can you show me how you smile? So whatever we're going to get, we're going to be happy with that instrument because they all make a beautiful sound. So let's see. Sasha, pick up the instrument, put it in front of you and hug yourself. Put it in front of you. You can get the second stick too. The second stick. Okay. Hug yourself. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Okay. Nina. Right, so pick up the, all right, Sasha. Thank you. Put the instruments in front of you and try and walk. Put the instruments in front of you and Valeria. Sasha, he's upset? No, where is your beautiful smile? Yes, okay, well, next time, guess what? Sasha, next time, you know what? You're gonna be playing the instrument that you wanted to play today. Okay? I promise. All right? Okay. And one more for me. Okay. So let's see. We have the section with the drum section. So we'll just put you together. How about can you go sit next to Sanya? Sanya, can you go sit next to Sanya? So bells will sit with bells, just like in the orchestra. And Nina, can you move a little bit closer? Okay, wonderful. And I'm gonna put my instruments in front of me. Hug yourselves, guys, okay? Hug yourselves. So, let me show you how we're gonna do it. Let's see, I'm the conductor. If I stand in the purple section, so which instruments are playing right now? The bells! Everybody shake the bells and put them down. Now the red section. Who is playing now? The drum. One, two, three, four. The blue one. It's the stick. Two, three, one, two, three. Now look at my feet. Now who is playing now? The sticks and the bells. Now how about this way? Sasha, what? Nina? Sanyo, can you hug yourself? Sasha, hug yourself. Okay. Sasha, you're going to be the first conductor. Come over here. Guys, everybody pay attention to what he's doing. Okay? Sasha, here we go. One, two. Okay. One, two, three, four. Drop. One, two, three, four. Okay, so everybody pay attention. Okay, go. And
now we